the people, you know, as a creative, space is essential. So we are moving from this studio to another space. That space is a bit, well, Nikubo. So we are going to do new setups, new charges. You see new faces working with us. Kutakuwa na makeup artists, a new photographer, a retoucher, and I think a set design person mwenye atakuwa na design the sets za the videographers mwenye watakaa ku rent out the studio ama the vloggers wenye wako na channel zao kwa YouTube. So nitakuwa nime set up a podcast setup and a YouTube vlog setup. So anybody mwenye anataka kushoot a video, any video or any product video, kutakuwa na another setup, and then kutakuwa na the photography setup, the normal setups, zile za a lifestyle studio. Maybe we'll take a snippet of the build out. Well, we call, let's say, we call 30% build, but maybe we jamalize. Also, we are still in the old studio. Tunaenda kwa the new studio in the first week of next month. Yeah, the first week of next month. Ndio tutaingia the new studio. Nitawapea directions, charges. Nini ingine inapasa kuwa hapo? Sidhani kuna kitu ingine. So, yeah. We're still in the end studio. Nisisawa hivyo. Nisianze kuuliza directions sahi na bando watuja move out. So, bado tuko hapa. Tumeweza kupata kwa the old studio, but tumeenda to the new studio early next month. So, I'll be putting the details hapa chini tu. Hapa. For those who follow me on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, ama mwenye kuna namba yangu kwa WhatsApp. Nimekuwa nikiona some clips of the space, but sijapost venye inatengenezwa. I just posted the outside. Sijapost ndani, but mtaziona. See you in the next studio. And a new setup. Obviously.